does ride with these guys, you know, that do the Harding deals. So.
Yeah, there's. Can't remember. Ooh. Got a little gal out of.
It's good to be back on my bike where I feel safe, man. That thing could explode out from under me any second. You're riding, that's you riding. What are you going to say, sir?
Huh?
What were you like?
Yes.
Still ain't seen no soundboard.
No. No, I thought I spotted him in the trees there once, but it wasn't him. It was a deer.
Well?
One area I was a little worried because there was something dead. Something pretty big dead.
Now, what of y'all did remember to invite him, right? Because I didn't say a word to him about it.
Oh.
Well, I thought you was going to invite him.
I thought you were going to invite him. I thought
you guys did.
Oh, man. Well, maybe that could be the problem.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that's still no excuse.
But we saved ourselves the trouble of having to wait on him anyway.
Yeah. That's true. That's true. And, yeah, I mean, a man only getting put up with someone stopping on a trail to put hair gel in their hair.